hot pepper. Sweet pepper. Cumin, 1 teaspoon. Black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon. Red chili flakes, 1 teaspoon. Paprika, 1 tablespoon. 4 or 5 cloves of garlic. Vinegar, 1/4 cup. Olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, 1/3 cup. One whole squeezed lemon. Add a little bit of water. Emulsify the sauce. Teaspoon of salt, 2 cloves of garlic, 1 full squeezed lemon, add it finally to the mix. Always choose the eggplant with a dot on the back, not a straight line. That's why you didn't get any seeds in it, and it's tastier. Salt generously on the eggplant to drain out the water. And then we'll leave it for about 10 minutes. Cauliflower, salt, pepper, extra virgin olive oil, put it generously and mix. Green zucchini. Olive oil, ground pepper, and salt. Shake. Yellow zucchini. Red pepper, red sweet pepper, hot pepper, and green Olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, peppers, ground peppers, and salt. Shake. With a paper towel, we wipe the water from the eggplant so when it goes in the oven, it will not soak the olive oil. We're gonna marinate the eggplant after draining it from the water. Salt. Ground pepper, and extra virgin olive oil. Yes. Shake, shake, shake. Touch of extra virgin olive oil. One tablespoon of smoked paprika, one teaspoon of red chili flakes, teaspoon of cumin, and half a tablespoon of dry oregano. Black pepper. In the oven at high heat. See you.
Same thing, 20-25 minutes at high heat.